The Hebo PNG under 19 Geckos defeated host country Fiji by 70 runs in their opening match in the 2012 ICC East Asia Pacific Region Junior Championships. PNG Geckos captain lost the toss and was sent in to bat first, with opening batsmen Kipling Doriga and Hiri Hiri making a flying start in the PNG innings, racing to 30 in the first three overs. The Hebo Geckos proved a class over the Fijian batsmen as they rolled the host country for a mere 64 runs in 17 overs. Young 15-year-old leg spinner Hausi Ruma Igwa, who was scouted from the Lay BSB school cricket program, turned on a sterling performance and took four wickets for four runs and earned himself the Man of the Match award. Coach Peter Moide was also happy with his young player's performance and played down his excellent win to the excellent fielding by players.